two, you can't take the top off in the women's situation. Some of the other ones are actually better because video, tape, and high definition. This is Grandpa Pete, and we are at Bryce Canyon National Park. Today is August the 5th, 2015. We're at Bryce Canyon National Park enjoying ourselves. It's been kind of a windy day today. We were out on Bryce Point and we almost got blown off the point. It was so windy. I had a hat on and I thought I was gonna be lifted up into the sky and fly away like a bird, but luckily I survived. And now we're at the Bryce Canyon Lodge. I think it was built in about 1923 or so by Underwood, was the architect on it. It's one of the only lodges in the originally built by the Union Pacific Railroad that is still standing. All of the other major lodges were burned down at one time and then reconstructed, but this one never did suffer the event of a fire. So this is the original lodge that was built, and we always like to come over here and visit, and it's a very unique structure. And Grandpa Bruce has been taking some videos of the cool features here, including the wavy roofs, the large timber, the rustic fireplace, and this is a cool place and we enjoy being here. A wonderful place to come. And it is such a unique place that most of the people who come here are actually tourists from outside the United States. So we're seeing a mix of people from all over the world here today, because this is one of the good places to come and visit.